How'd you follow that? If someone stood up in a crowd and raised their voice up wild loud and waved their arms and shook their leg, you'd notice it. If someone in this theatre show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg, you'd notice it. And even with a clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Especially if that person next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished. You know who? Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me.
Sorry for waiting too much.